How to check mouse sensitivity DPI on macOS. Click the Apple menu. Click System Preferences. Click Mouse. Click the point and click Tab. Find the pointer sensitivity under the tracking speed. The tracking speed slider shows you the speed of the mouse cursor in response to your movement. Drag the slider right to increase the cursor speed as you move the mouse, or left to slow it down. Thanks for watching video.